film, for me, that's Spike Lee in the making. Absolutely 20 out of 10, not 10 out of 10, 20 out of 10. An absolutely profound film, and I would suggest that every single, not just black person, every single individual taking that film. This brother's going places. He's a genius.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
The film was absolutely amazing. I did really well. My favorite character was Ritzy, obviously, and Chewbacca.
The film was excellent. What I liked about it is the way he took reality, the badness, like you said, and he merged it well, and it didn't stand out. Brilliant.
The film is beautiful, and I will see it again if it's back in London.
Oh, that was the best movie I've seen all year. Great production, fantastic acting, fantastic script. I'll wait for the second part. Hurry up. Call me if you need any help, you know, any extras. Yeah?
Thank you.
Please. And close.
All I'm saying is, I need my part next film. Simple. Yeah? You got that?
Brilliant film, love every minute of it, representing Brixton, South London, and the whole Rugal Kingdom.
What did you think of the film?
Excellent film, great film. In the time it was done, that's amazing as well, do you know what I mean? I still can't believe when he said he's going to go to America and he's come back 20 years later with a movie. Excellent, great stuff.
What did you think of the film?
It's a very good film. Well written.
Thank you. And, yeah.
Well done.
Wonderful. It was absolutely good. Natural and it was lovely.
Thank you. What did you think of the film?
Excellent, excellent. I was drawn in.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. What did you think of the film?
Good. Thank you.